Blue Cut, about 15 miles north of San Bernardino, California, on BNSF's infamous Cajon Subdivision, running between San Bernardino and Barstow, California. It's early morning, and traffic has been brisk since we arrived, as evidenced by this pair of stack trains meeting. Another eastbound stack train begins its climb to the summit. Following closely behind is a Union Pacific manifest on the Palmdale Cutoff. is located right on the San Andreas Fault Line. Its name derives from the unique color of the rocks found alongside the railroad right-of-way. '77-'67 surely has seen enough trips back and forth to Los Angeles, as evidenced by the amount of graffiti present on its side. She is seen here leading a manifest east through Blue Cut. Swarthout Canyon Road crosses the main lines just north of Blue Cut. This is an eastbound.
Thank you.
A UP stack train drops down the grade on the Palmdale Cutoff, seen from the abandoned section of old US 66. The Palmdale Cutoff was completed by the Southern Pacific Railroad in 1967 as a means of bypassing congestion in Los Angeles. The cutoff runs from the Sunset Route in West Colton to the Tehachapi Line in Palmdale, traversing Cajon Pass. The line has a steady 2.2% grade its entire length to the summit. Cajon Station, and three eastbounds in the late evening. Cajon Pass is known for its sometimes very intense high winds, sometimes gusting over 80 miles per hour. The hours spent on this bluff along Sullivan's Curve, although rather expansive, proved that rather quickly.
Thank you.
Sullivan's Curve was named for railroad photographer Herb Sullivan, who was well known for spending time photographing Santa Fe and Union Pacific operations in the pass. eastbound manifest works its way up the grade towards Silverwood, seen from the viewing area at Hill 582. This is a popular place for rail fans, hosting some large shade trees and history of the location. The hill's caretaker, Don, was watering plants during our visit and aided us in our future travels around the pass. pair of brand new Union Pacific ES-44 ACs lead a manifest down the Palmdale Cutoff. These new units were well present during our visit to the pass. Eastbound BNSF stacks on the Cajon Sub are followed by an eastbound freight on the Palmdale Cutoff. Both trains will meet westbound stacks at Silverwood. In 2008, BNSF began on an almost year-long project of triple-tracking Cajon Pass. The project added 16 miles of track, increasing capacity from 100 trains a day to 150. The first train to operate on the new track was an eastbound stack train on November 3, 2008. The approaching westbound stack train is using this new track. The old original alignment, built by the Santa Fe, runs up the pass behind the hill. Three trains meet at Hill 582 in the early afternoon. Thanks for joining us on this trip over Cajon Pass.